Hello YouTube, it's your girl Sassanaps 2.0, and I am coming to you all to wish all the mothers out there Happy Mother's Day. I hope you're enjoying your day. I'm blessed to have a great mother who's encouraging, supportive, understanding sometimes. You know how parents can be, but I love her to death. I also have my sister, who's a great mother, who inspires me every day. I actually just went to her graduation, her college graduation, 2 days ago. She received her master's in nursing to be a nurse practitioner, so I'm very, very proud of her. She was a single mother for many years, and she never let that stop her. So, to all you mothers that go out there and do your thing and, you know, strive for the best and still take care of your responsibilities, kudos to you. Not a mother yet. I'm only 22, but that doesn't mean anything. But one day I hope to be as great as a mother as my mom was to me and as great as a mother as my sister is. So I just wanted to make this quick Mother's Day video to wish everyone a happy Mother's Day, and I hope you're enjoying your day, and to let you know that everything that you do is truly, truly appreciated. All right? Talk to y'all later. Deuces. Okay, I also wanted to say I'm going to put up some of my, I guess one of my favorite pictures of me and my mom. I was really, really young. I think I was like 2 or 3 years old in this picture, and maybe a more recent picture of us and my mom, my sister, and my dad that we took at her graduation. Hopefully I won't get in trouble. I'm sure it's a bug biting me. One of those little tiny yellow bugs. I felt that, but hopefully, I'm sure my sister won't mind, but I don't know about my mom. Maybe I won't tell her. But my sister probably will. But anywho. Alright, y'all. I'm gone. Happy Mother's Day again. Bye.
You taught me everything, everything you've given me. I always keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life. Yeah. There isn't anything or anyone that I could. And it just wouldn't feel right if I didn't have you by my side. Ooh. You were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. And no one else can be what you have been to me.